Here's how to get infinite coins in New Super Mario Bros. Wii. This glitch can be performed in the World 4 Castle, and you need an ice flower to be equipped. Then you've got to head over to one of these flippable fences that has Koopas climbing on it. So now what you need to do is freeze a Koopa and flip the fence directly after. If you do this correctly, you'll see that the frozen Koopa is now making the game lag with how many coins it's shooting out everywhere.